This is Coyote News.
The women's volleyball team played a spring match against Morningside. The Coyotes swept the Mustangs in three sets, but decided to play a fourth for extra practice, winning that one as well. This match marked Barrett Power's first time playing for the Coyotes. Power previously played at Colorado State for four seasons as a setter. The team will compete in more spring matches as they wait for their fall season.